Here in our new country, there are people from all over the world.
And some of us are immigrants, and some of us are born in one
of the world. We live in cities, towns, farms, and villages. We speak many different languages with many different accents, depending on where we live or where we came from. We have many different lifestyles, yet we have many things in common, too.
One of the things most of us have in common is the celebration of Christmas.
Many of us and our ancestors came here seeking the freedom to practice our own religions.
And celebrating Christmas is just one of those freedoms.
As you might imagine, because we are so diverse, we celebrate Christmas in many different ways.
Some religious groups honor Christmas with quiet dignity and prayer, while others of us are quiet, exuberant, and filled with an outward expression of joy.
In fact, the father of country, George Washington, believed he'd make a very merry Christmas time. Well, at least until the war began in 1776.
He opened his home at Mount Vernon to everyone he knew at Christmas time. His Christmas celebrations went on for days, guests coming and going or staying all along. His home was decked with grand Christmas decorations and provided more food and drink than anyone could ever want. But one of the best parts of the Christmas celebrations for George Washington and for all of us is the Christmas music.
From farm to farm in the country.
And we share our Christmas spirit and song.